How you doing? Okay. Hello. How you doing? You ready? Jesus Christ. This guy. Thinks he's so funny. I don't know what kind of pace we should try for these polls. I think they'll be like about 5 minutes each.
I forgot freaking thingy. Oh, totally. Let's go. Let's give you music. Spoopy Five.
Hey, Campy, happy Easter, buddy. Ho, ho, ho! Happy Easter! Hey, you made it. Okay, I'm probably gonna restart my ride. So I get a fresh start on the volcano circuit.
No. I don't accept that.
So why don't you just start, and then I'll start, and then we'll be in the same spot. Kempi, I don't think he gives a shit about his virus on his Instagram. You said that 6 times yesterday, and he ignored you every time. Go in his stream and spam that. I don't know. Matt Jez is all slow today. All right, well then don't worry about the virus. Matt Jez will figure it out. I trust him. Matt Jez, do you want me to change to push to talk, or are you okay with voice to talk? Let me know.
I'm okay.
Okay, so I make sure I'm not annoying or anything, because you'll hear me when I'm talking to my chat. I mean, I know I'm always annoying, but just not extra annoying. Matt Jez is on his Instagram right now. Great. Oh, are you in the game? Okay, hold on. Give me a second. I'm saving my ride. Just wait right there, you. You just wait right there. Latopia. Alright, where is he at? There you are, okay. You ready? Go get off Instagram. I'm warmed up, so I'll take the first lap, and you can warm up in my draft. Mad Jazz! Stop, you're so... God damn it, dude. You're on... Communication, sir. I don't know if you're ready or not. I just see you on Instagram. I don't see you anymore. Well, I don't know where you are. Don't cross the starting line until I get to you. And Strava segment will start once you hit the banner.
Oh, you mean this one?
Did you go the wrong did you pick the wrong direction?
No, clockwise, right?
Yeah.
Or is clockwise?
Your bar looks different than mine for some reason, but I don't know why. Like my lead-in looks way shorter than your lead-in does. Yeah, I don't see or
there, I did U-turn.
Do you see me? Where the hell are you?
I don't know. I'm in the volcano.
For fuck's sakes. Did you select volcano circuit? I think you selected something different.
Yeah. Clockwise.
Yeah, but I'm already at the starting banner. I started after you, and you were 20 seconds ahead of me. And you're somewhere else. Where's the banner? Are you close to the banner?
Oh, I see. It's on the other side of volcano. Yeah, I went wrong direction.
Yeah, but you shouldn't have got. If you selected the right route, you should have. It should have put you in the right direction right away. If I do a U-turn and come around, see, is it going to mess up the segment or is it going to be fine? I don't know how this works.
Oh, I see you. I see you on a map.
Yeah, yeah, but if I do a U-turn before the banner and then turn back around, will it mess up the 25-lap segment or will it still work?
No, it shouldn't. If you didn't do any. U-turn.
So I'll turn around again once I meet up with you. Okay, and then I'm going to start the first lap. I'll pull the first lap, and then you pull the second lap. We'll just alternate, okay? Sound good?
Sure.
What kind of pace do you think? I don't know what I want to do.
What about 5 watts per pound?
Per pound? I don't know if I can sustain 5 watts a kilo for 5 minute pulls. Well, I don't know if I'm in that kind of shape.
5 watts per pound, not per kilo per pound.
Yeah, well, you're just being an idiot. So I'm ignoring that part. Okay, you're here.
Hello.
You've done most of your trolling. You're ready to go?
I mean, I'm ready when you're ready.
Okay. This guy, man. All right, here we go. Watts a pound, he says.
You know, 1 kilo is 2 pounds.
Shut up, I'm not doing math right now. Jesus. Fucking A. Guy knows how to get me mad already. Carlo, don't encourage this. Don't encourage this. It's
I need to turn on the fan on the back.
Okay, well, it's your job to catch back on, then.
I'll catch you the second lap, then.
Why don't you just do it on the descent? All right, go do it. Once we get into the volcano. Just shoot ahead of me on the downhill, and you'll be fine. Yeah. You think he's okay? Slowing down a little? Come on, you got this. Little kick, Mr. Sprinter. Come on, Matt Jazz, where's your sprint? Yeah, apparently this guy's only got a 5 watt per kilo sprint, I know. How do you forget to turn your fan on? Oh my god. I'm gonna go crazy. Only 9 minutes in. 9 minutes in, Weebles has already gone crazy. Holy shit. Hey, he's back. Back up to 5 watts a pound. Get on my wheel! Holy shit! What? Fuck's sakes. Just sits 2 seconds back. Like a dumbass. Majez, come on. Can you not? Thank you. Just such a troll. You're too much of a troll. I actually want to, you know, do our effort for today. Alright. Let me pull for another lap for you, Mad Jazz. You rest, okay? You can take the next lap. Anybody else riding with Mad Jazz would have rage quit by now, by the way. Just saying. This ride would have been over before it even started.
Hey. Thanks. Well, yeah. Legs are kind of empty today. Kind of empty.
All right, next lap is yours. Hey, LePage. I'm drafting a math jazz right now. Nice work, Matt. Now we're in the zone.
Nice drafting.
I thought you were gonna kick. I'll get back behind you. No real goal, Alan. We're just planning to each pull what we can for a lap each and alternate. It's looking like we're doing like 4.8 average right now. So we're looking at sub 5 minute 30 second laps, I guess. Hard to draft here. Yeah, it can be. Depends how much traffic there is on the road.
Hello.
Yeah, I'll be taking over at the banner here from Matt Jazz, and we just do one lap each. Makes it easy to figure out, coordinate. Nice work, buddy. I think the little kick up this hill saves a few seconds. Yeah, it's like 104 kilometers, I think, Carla, for the whole thing.
Oh,
Yeah, I would, Carlo. It's pretty flat, though. All right, 5:30. Right on time. I like flat too, but for races, you know. Can make it so you can't do attacks. Yeah, man, Jazz, if we can just do about 5:30 per lap, I think that should be our target.
I don't know, is it sustainable?
I mean, after this lap, we've done 5 laps already. That's, we only have to do that 4 more times and we're done. What do you think? We're 20% done after this lap. Five-minute threshold intervals with 5 minutes rest. That's not too bad. I think it's sustainable. As long as you're feeling okay.
Well, it's not really 5 minutes of rest. It's like high zone 2, low zone 3.
But what do you think? Can you do it after this lap? Can you do what you just did 4 more times?
That's I mean,
eight more.
I don't know. We will see.
All right. Let's put it this way. Cycling with Doc and his crew of, what do you call them, nitwits, did like 5 minutes 45 seconds a lap for the whole thing. So we can't do 5:30. But I don't know what's up. But I guess we're just old men, old boomers riding bikes. We a bunch of old geezers past our prime.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hi, Katja. Just the person I wanted to see. What's up, Carla? Are you joining the club? I like this ride because I have to always focus either on my pull or on my drafting. It's really good technical work and it helps pass the time. But it goes by so fast. It's like 1 minute, I gotta pull again.
That I had was a bit too much.
Yeah, so I used it at a bad spot. I wanted to use it, so I got a refresh, but I won't do that. Focus on your drafting, Matt Jess. You can save more, I think, than you are. Practice, practice, practice.
It's pretty hard when you kick up here.
I know it's hard. I'm drafting you too. I'm just looking at your graph and my graph. I think you're doing pretty good. I just think you can do a little better. Save a bit more energy.
I mean, just because you're carry, I need to push a bit more in draft.
Just trying to give you tips, buddy. I'm not trying to criticize you. You're doing good.
Third lap, no power up.
Oh, that sucks. I didn't get one last lap. I had XP. We're a quarter of the way done. Killing it. Gotcha, it was probably Mad Jazz, would be my best guess.
No, I'm playing Gliss.
What? I'm just talking to chat. Oh, okay, Kempi. I know it wasn't just Mad Jazz and Katja. I know that. I know that. Trust me. I think we all feel the same about a certain somebody around here. But it ain't Mad Jazz. Yeah. Killer pole match, Jazz. Holy shit. Crushing it. Crushing it! Palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. Bob, I'm on my sweater already. Mom, spaghetti!
I mean, we are losing time where I'm putting.
Oh, not much, man. You're fine. If you're 3 or 4 seconds above 5:30 and I'm 3 or 4 under, then it all evens out, right?
I see your mouth sick. I don't have any other headphones. If you have, if you want to help it shut up, you can donate, or you can check my wish list. Estimation by commissionist.
See you, Katja. After this lap, we're halfway.
Huh. Oh, thanks. Really? Thanks for following.
Good job, Matt Jazz. Keep it up, buddy. Doing good.
Yes. Hi. Nick.
By the way, if you get one of those vans again, don't use it during your pull. That doesn't do anything. Use it just before the banner so you can draft me easier for the first 30 seconds of my next pull.
I use it because I got more riders that one on this route. That's why.
Oh, I see, yeah. But it's probably more useful for you to use for the first 30 seconds of my next pull. Make it easier on you. Thank you. Hi. We're well over halfway now. Keep it up, man. It'll be over before you know it. I think we each got about 5 pulls left. Count that on one hand. Oh, you slowed down a lot that lap. Are you okay, buddy? You good?
Yeah, it's not sustainable. At least my pool.
Yeah, well, you gotta find what's sustainable for you then. What I'm doing should be sustainable for me.
Oh. Thanks for the rain.
Yeah, you just do it. It's sustainable for you. As long as you can hold on to me.
Because I literally need to do good to Max when you kick in on the climb.
I can kick a little less on the climb if you think that's better. You gotta communicate to me, dude.
Hey.
Tell me what you want. What do you want? Is it better if I kick less on the climb, or is it better if you do more on your pull? Or you manage your pull?
I want this to be over already.
All right, dude, I don't know what to say to you. I don't know what happened to Matt Jazz. He used to be up for this kind of stuff, and now he just has no motivation to ever do any effort anymore. But I dig deep. He can do this. I know he can.
It's kind of hard to dig deep on empty legs.
I'm doing it. Why can't you? You're supposed to be racing this year. You gotta have that edge on everybody else. That's what it takes. It takes pushing through, and your brain tells you But you can't do it anymore. Did you know you still can?
It's not brain, it's the muscles.